I'm a German author, and I've written this book. It's called The Global Sexual Revolution: Destruction of Freedom in the Name of Freedom. I find myself in Australia at a very interesting moment. This nation has voted for something which does not exist, and that is so-called same-sex marriage. In this book, I'm describing the process of this global sexual revolution. It is a top-down revolution. And if you read the book, you will understand what is happening on this planet. You will read the papers, the daily papers, differently. I'm covering the whole area of sexual revolution, and that is, what are the trailblazers? What has led to this point? How are we brainwashed to believe things which are obviously against reality? What is the role of the United Nations, of the European Union? What is the gender theory, which tells us we can choose our sex, which is just simple madness, and everybody could recognize that? Pornography and the fact that all this is leading into a new kind of totalitarianism. We should watch out. The main thing we can do is build strong marriages and strong families and educate our children in a spirit of love. If you want to know more about it, go to parousiamedia.com. There you can get the book in print and in electronic version.